Micropigmentation or tattooing is the procedure by which we can add colour to your reconstructed nipple to complete your breast reconstruction. This short video explains the procedure and what you can expect to happen when you visit the breast unit at the Royal Derby Hospital to have it done. The breast unit is located at entrance 22 of the Royal Derby Hospital. The most convenient public car park is car park 6. When you arrive at the breast unit, please give your details to the receptionist. On your first visit, you will be shown to a consultation room where we will tell you all about the tattooing process, what it involves, and get your consent for the procedure. You will have the chance to ask any questions about the procedure and give you an information leaflet for you to take home and read at your leisure. We will also supply you with some local anaesthetic cream to put on your breast before your next appointment. Before you come for your second appointment to have the tattooing done, you should apply the local anaesthetic cream to the breast about an hour beforehand. When you attend for your second visit to have the procedure done, you should once again report to the reception on arrival. Before starting the tattooing, we will check with you that you still want to go ahead with the procedure and answer any other questions you may have. The tattooing involves injecting some coloured pigment just under your skin. This is done with a small needle attached to a tattooing machine. There is no risk to your breast reconstruction by having this procedure done. The equipment for tattooing at the Royal Derby Hospital was purchased from a charitable donation from the Ashbourne Breast Cancer Group. The procedure itself takes around 45 minutes to do. Most women will find the procedure completely painless. It is normal to have a little bleeding afterwards, and a dressing will be applied to the area. Full aftercare instructions will be supplied to you, but it is important that for the first few weeks you avoid exposing the area to sunlight, using swimming pools, saunas or jacuzzis. You will be seen back a few weeks after the procedure to assess the results of your tattooing. If the depth of colour is not enough to match the other side, you may need to have more pigment applied. We also ask that you have photographs of your finished result taken by our medical illustration department. This provides not only a record of your treatment, but it also is helpful for other ladies considering this procedure to see. I hope this video has given you some useful information about the procedure. If you have any further questions, please call the number shown.